instrumentation.
Produced by Soundman and NVX Audio. Premium iPad dash kits and custom dash mods at soundman.co. High quality car stereo, amp, speakers, and vehicle specific bass packages.
Bass!
NVX.com. We are also sponsored by high output alternators and power control modules. Upgrade your charging system at usalternators.com. Fastest shipping, best prices on the biggest brands from an authorized dealer. Go to downforsoundshop.com. And Tim's Stereo. Upgrade your Harley Davidson stereo system with the best components and workmanship in the country. Send your bike to Tim's Stereo. I was successfully able to stretch out my sealed subwoofer box build into 1 month's worth of videos. I got paid to build my own box.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
All right, we're gonna throw a wire in this baby. We gotta dump the woofer.
Oh no, I scratched the vinyl.
Today I'm gonna wire up the box, mount the woofer, and give it a test bump. What if it sounds bad?
Ow! There's a razor blade stuck to my woofer magnet. What if I put it in with a razor blade and was bumping it and the razor blade was causing turbulence?
We're gonna locate our terminal holes. Oh, there's one.
Insert my nuts. Give them a bang. Banged my nuts. So we're gonna put some aluminum crimp connectors on my oxygen-free copper for ultimate bass waves. What if the aluminum interferes with the turbulence?
My microphone was off. My microphone was turned off. Now we have a section of bad audio.
Why didn't you tell me?
Tim Cook told me that you could film a cinematic blockbuster feature film with an iPhone. My microphone wasn't plugged in. The iPhone mic sounds like a dog's dick. You can't film shit with a phone!
Go to some porno site if you want to do that.
We're gonna tighten the ever-loving shit out of this. We're gonna tighten this very hard and horny. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, yeah. We're just gonna pass the electrical connection through the bolt and the T-nut. Oh, I can't wait to see how this thing bumps. What if it doesn't bump? All right, look at that, huh? Would you look at that? Stainless steel washers and a stainless steel wing nut.
The terminal is complete. Are we gonna rotate the unit? All right, this is a dual voice coil. So we're gonna hook it up in a parallel situation to get it to 2 ohms. This is a nice looking basket, I gotta say. All right, we're connected, baby. We are connected. Ooh, that lines up nice, baby. Aw, dude, these fucking... See, Home Depot sucks, dude. These heads are different sizes from one bag to the other. Son of a fucking... Cockford Ballsgate. Good thing I got extra. All right, look at that. The box is hard and horny. Perhaps my greatest masterpiece yet. What if it sounds like shit?
Now we'll make a little wire for the hoofer to go to the pamplification unit. The pimplifier.
Ooh.
We'll gently nestle this into its new home. Oh, no, I still need to order some short RCAs. Oh, look at the nestleation of the nestle. Oh, bitch! Now we gotta hook this wire right up to right about somewhere around here. Like, I'll jam my fat head back here. See where the positive and negative. Positively negative. Okay. Oh, it's tight. It's tight back here. Tightening negative. Oh, baby, we're gonna bump it. We're gonna fucking be bumping, baby. What if it sounds like shit? Horny. Horniness has occurred here today. Oh, look at that wire placement. Nice. We still gotta clean this up. People are like, why don't you clean up your sloppy wiring? I'm gonna do it. People are like, why'd you take the old system out? Because I don't have room for all this shit. I already went over this. The box was too big. The amp rack was too big. I had no room to mount my shit. This is much more reasonable, though. The system is dedicated to this one side, and the other side has all the electronicals. Valve block, relay pack, fuse box, circuit breakers, battery. Oh!
Now I will adjust the bass.
I've been waiting for this moment to annoy my dipshit neighbor with bass.
We're gonna turn the key on. We should automatically play audio. Look at that. Oh yeah. So let's have conversation on the and I will sing with this ballad I am using. Knowing that if you come to me, it's not a bad flow. I think I'll let you play cause we're taking fun. Bass boost is off. Low pass filter is going up all the way because I have it crossed over on the DSP. Subsonic filtration is all the way down to 10 hertz. Oh no, I dropped the screwdriver down in the hole.
All right, that should be better. That gain might be too high now.
Whoa, this song bumps, baby. To film my cinematic movies, I'm using the Rode Wireless Go 2 microphone system, and it can't handle the extreme bass. The microphone's distorting, making it look like my box sounds bad. Some idiot's gonna leave a comment saying, "Your box sounds like a fat bitch getting strangled underwater." The bass is all distorted, they're gonna say. It's the fucking microphone, you f-
Ooh. All right, we got my good Sony microphone. This is the ECM-CG50.
Put a fresh Duracell copper top on.
Now we got a Rode Wireless Turd 2,
sounding like a dog's mutilated pecker.
We have a microphone input on here though, see this?
Testing, testing. This is Bob Barker with the Price is Right. Bob Barker microphone.
All right, let's turn this one off.
Test. Jeez. Do we have superior audio? Now I'll try to get a proper bass demonstration. I'm over here looking like a game show host. Turning key. Oh, oh, oh. This is the DJ Slim D podcast mega mix. Can you hear how good it sounds?
You know how we do it.
The box sounds good. It has a lot of snap to it. It doesn't drop super low, but it's overall good bass, acceptable for the vehicle. I don't know how it sounds on camera. If you think it sounds bad, you can come here and listen to it. It sounds good. I don't want to hear any bullshit. After 8 months of hard work, the mule is drivable again, and she's bumping. And your project car is still sitting in your garage under a pile of boxes, unfinished and neglected. And mine's pretty much done. Are you done yet?
Roger, this is...
Man!
What happened to your sense of humor?
I got my sense of humor. That was what... My sense of humor was...
Man!
What happened to...